and gentlemen. It's an honor and a privilege to be here tonight and to accept this award. I want to thank the organization, the helpers, the volunteers, the employees for putting on such a wonderful event. I want to thank all you guys for coming. I want to thank my family and my friends for supporting me throughout The Voice and my musical career and continuing to go on. I want to, it's so great to see so many familiar faces, Sandy and Sandra, Charles, Rob Coppy, Samuel. Thank you all guys for supporting me. Thank you so much. Thank you.